my first 2 million seller, the cleanup woman.
Yeah.
just right, but I'm gonna shoot my best shot. I think it's Maria Muldaur. She's the one that sang the song Midnight at the Oasis. You know what she was talking about, don't you? I know you do. But anyway, it went a little bit like this. You won't need no harem, honey. When I'm by your side. And you won't need no camel. Oh, no. When I'm taking for a ride. Just clean up, yeah. Just clean up. Talking about cleaning up. Now, this is the part that I like, y'all. I want to talk to the fellas. Now, let's see if we have any fellas here tonight. Can I get all of the fellas to say, yeah? Oh, yeah, they are here tonight, ladies. Shouldn't be sitting alone now. Fellas, I've been watching you tonight. Smiling and grinning from ear to ear. And we gonna wipe it off. With this first cleanup man, but you shouldn't be smiling, seriously. It's Brother Billy Paul, and think about it. You don't know who Mrs. Jones is. Could be your number one lady. You sure stop smiling fast. Now, can't you hear Brother Billy testifying about the love that he feels for your woman? In the form of the fabulous OJ's. Now, fellas, I know you wouldn't want those three fine gentlemen coming up to your lady saying something sweet like this. You're the sweetest thing I know. woman you don't believe.